You know, we could have had a special, we had a speaker, and that was awesome. But I really wanted to show our veterans and their families today is that our kids love you. Our kids love you and respect you, and we talk about that a lot at Hilltop, what it means to be an American, that the freedoms that we have because other people went out and earned that for us. So we're just going to pour our hearts out to you straight from our kids, and I thought that might mean a little more than bringing an adult to talk. And Ms. Parker did a great job getting them ready. After they perform for you a little while, I'll close up at the end, Ms. Barkley, when y'all are done. I'm going to turn it over to you. Ready?
Thank you. We're proud of all the the soldiers who kept thinking of red, white, and blue. They fought for us and all our rights. They fought through many days and nights. And though we may not know each day, we thank all veterans just the same.
Thank you.